Two true things. The world is windy, and one size never truly fits all. So get a cap that fits. To get the right size, just do this. Find something long and flexible, like a shoestring or an earbud cord. Take that thing and wrap it around your head, about where your hat will sit, or a half inch above your ear, and get that number. Hold the measurement against a yardstick or a measuring tape. And don't freak out, just divide that number by 3.14. It's easy as pie, literally. Check out StormyCromer.com for more sizing info and be in touch.